Hi, this is Nash. Welcome to my YouTube channel. I would like to talk today about the importance of free weights and machines in weight training, in bodybuilding. Question that's been asked so many times by so many people. Are free weights better, or are machines, resistance equipment, better for building bigger and stronger muscles? The answer, unfortunately, is not going to satisfy neither of two clubs. People who think that free weights are much better than machines are right up to the point, but also people who believe that resistance equipment is more superior are also right up to the point. Both of them are right, but none of them is absolutely right. Let me explain to you why is that. Free weights are excellent choice of exercises for beginners. The reason for that is that by using free weights, but moving them, lifting them, pulling them, you will use not only the targeted muscles, but also the muscles that will stabilize the whole movement. These muscles are called stabilizers. For example, when you do bench press with a barbell or with dumbbells, you're not just lifting them up and lowering them down with a single muscle, which is chest muscle. You're also using your shoulders, your triceps, but you're using much more of them because you're using parts of those muscles which are actually there to stabilize the movement. So when you perform exercise with free weights, again, like barbell bench press, you're not just performing a linear movement in straight line. You're also balancing the weights, not to go backwards or not to go forwards. That balancing is called support, which is given to you by these extra parts of the muscles, which we are calling stabilizers. So free weights are not just targeting the particular muscle, but are also involving more muscle tissue and other muscles in order to stabilize the movement. Free weights, therefore, include much more muscle fibers than resistance equipment. Now, this is obvious benefits for everybody who is trying to just develop overall size of the upper body or overall size of the lower body. But if you are a more experienced bodybuilder and you want to focus on a particular part of the muscle, for example, you want to focus on the upper chest, or you want to focus on the middle chest or on the lower chest, you will benefit much more if you incorporate some machines, some resistance equipment in your training. Those machines will allow you to hit the muscle in exactly expected angle, which will guarantee that you will hit your upper chest or your lower chest or your lateral deltoid or your rear deltoid or particular muscles on the back or particular muscles on the legs. So machines, for example, are allowing you to exclude some muscles out of the movement. For example, when you perform squats, so this is free weight movement, you will include in that particular movement, you will include your quadriceps, your buttocks, but you will also include a lot of your lower back and middle back and upper back muscles. So if you want to perform exercise for legs, which will only include quadriceps muscles and up to the point buttocks and leg biceps, but if you want to exclude your lower back and your other parts of the back from the movement, you will have to perform something like leg press or hex squats. So basically, leg press and hex squats and extensions, of course, being isolating movement, they're all exercises performed on the machines. And this is where machines come into play. They will help you to further shape up your body, to further improve your proportions. If by performing only free weights movements, you will develop certain size and certain strength. This is obviously without a question of fact. But not necessarily you will develop a perfectly proportionate body. So if you look at the trainings of all top professional bodybuilders, champions, more experienced bodybuilders, you will find out that they're all incorporating machines with free weights. Also, the benefit of machines is when in the hard times, when you're injured, for example, it will be very difficult for you to use free weights. But you will find out that actually, if you have a shoulder problem, you can't do bench press, but you can do machine press, or maybe you can do certain hammer strength or any particular chest press machine. But that will allow you to continue training your chest, even though you have that shoulder injury. But that will be very difficult with free weights. So as you can see, free weights are important in your training, especially in the first phase of your training, where you're looking for overall increase of overall size, increase of your overall strength. But more experience you get, you will start benefiting from resistance equipment as well. And also when you get injured, you will be able to continue training, which is very important, by relying more on machines than on the free weights. So now, what is better? Are free weights better than machines, or are machines better than free weights? My answer is no. Both of them are important, and you should incorporate both free weights and the machines in your training. More experience you get, more you will benefit from different resistance equipment that will allow you to further improve the proportions and sculpt the body you always wanted. So I hope we resolve this problem, and see you soon.